Allah doesn't just say that He will guard His light, that He will protect it. Rather, Allah says that He will perfect it, that He will increase that light. And indeed, Imam al-Husayn alayhi salam's message has amplified with the passing of time. Usually when a tragedy takes place, the deceased is forgotten as time passes. But with Imam al-Husayn alayhi salam, it has had the exact opposite effect. With the passing of time, his light, the light of God, the light of guidance, shines even more brightly.